Cool. Only 45 minutes left. Eight. Okay. Okay, so we can turn all them off. Pulse are worthless, right? Yes, they are. Plasma. Worth a bit. You know what? They can all stay up. I'll kill them all. Okay, good news, I'm getting a killer robot army. Let's see, can I disable them from here? Don't. Okay. This is gonna be dumb. That went perfectly. I don't know how that went perfectly, but it did. Appears the janitor got killed. Why was there a janitor in here? Oops, sorry Rex. Do I not have a companion? I forgot to grab Cass. This area clear. Do not be alone. So I think these are the things I want me to destroy. Yeah, don't want to destroy them. So what I actually want marked is wild card. Wish there was a flesh enemy in here. So I could eat them. There's some of that. I'm fairly low on health at the moment. What has Rex found? What did he kill up here? I'm going to assume it was a turret. Based on the fact that there is no corpse, there was a turret. Just finish off survival. Get anything new at level 40? I did. Screw it, and you also find more useful components. I might actually take that. Why did you ban me? Because I didn't like you in my chat. Why did I unban you automatically? Yeah, but you spent half the time talking about how your opinion was basically better. Should have stayed banned. Don't know why I didn't. Keep the holdout weapons, just basically everything I have, I'm fairly sure. Fairly sure if you punch them, they actually spray out blood. Somehow. Like with a power fist only, I believe. Kind of weird. I think it's those ones. There might be different ones somewhere. Come over here, Rex. Wait here. Okay, for some reason my reputation is mixed. Why is my reputation mixed?
It is a great honor for it. We recently obtained an artillery weapon. The tribe calling themselves the Boomers is obsessed with such weapons. It's a tradition in the Praetorians to specialize in unarmed combat, because weapons can break. However, our unarmed techniques favor offense over defense. We can charge the... Of course.
You just initiate a power attack running forward at an enemy. Okay, cool. Nope, did not use that. Am I allowed to fast travel from here, or is it still not going to let me? Fairly sure that's just the... Yep, touch notification. The presidential suite. That's the right one, right? Yes, it is.
Guess. Ready to leave yet? Aside from the TV, this place has the...
Okay.
Glad I left the outpost behind.
Do I have any other uniques on me? Don't need that on me at the moment. Don't need all of them. Keep all that. door with them. There we go. So okay, so I need to do a bunch of stuff with the boomers. Don't do that yet. I'll go do this. Didn't mean to press that one. I don't think you're named. No, I didn't think so. See, pulse grenades are worthless. Even the NCR don't want them. You guys just keep your ammo literally everywhere. Well, you weren't named right now, I don't think so. Carton of cigarettes. No, it is not worth it. No, it's not worth it. Is he through there? I think he's through there. Should be easy.
Damn right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. What else? I'm in charge. Well. There's these two Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where... Well, you know, you do that. Worry? Fuck, man. Everything. I push buttons. I turn dial. Like, one time I imagined they were a code. No, man. Over there controls power in this building. That big knob... It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if... They asked me if I knew anything about power. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics.
Oh yeah, that's right, they're idiots, aren't they? The NCR with a problem with this.
It's unusual to see a new thing. I see. Interesting. Forgive me for that.
Thank you.
study it all my life. Well, I'm a visiting scholar.
Yeah, that's right, you don't really say anything of importance. Fairly sure if you have, like one intelligence, I think it is. You get unique dialogue with, because he's one of the few people where it's like low intelligence is good. Just realized that my folders are there. Okay, you don't actually say anything important. Was basically just a sentry bot. Is this Legion or Attack Dogs? I can't remember. I think it's just Attack Dogs. Hardlocked. I don't remember where you get the key for this. I need to stop getting them first try. Do I unlock Medes? What is my reputation with unliked? I kinda wanna use Archimedes on them. Let's see, so how many quests do I have for the NCR? So I've got Restoring Hope, Return to Sender, Things That Go Boom, I think that's it then, basically. So I suppose I'll... why are there turrets? Hit that one. No, I can't hit either. I can't hit that one there. Wish I hadn't screwed up and forgotten Cass. I think this is just an exit. You don't need to use the difficult wallet. Just drink a bunch more of these. K. That skill was kind of worthless based on all that. I think it did give me more crits, which that's fine. Average locked. Why is it average locked? No way I wanted to kill them. Doesn't appear to be a terminal there. Let that wait for a second while I pick everything else up. Make a quick save just in case. Yeah, seems to be insufficient. What? But. Oh, okay. Let's just see where that. Does that actually point to. Well, point to this thing. And one piece of scrap metal. Is there a toolbox? There was. One of the glue. I'm gonna have to go find one of the robots, aren't I? Is there a robot up here anywhere? You'll do. Are you going to repair that? Oh, he is. Cool. Go on, repair. Is he shooting electricity at it? Oh, he is. Oh, there's nothing left in the room for it to repair. Which means it is worthless. This is evil. Also, for recovery, it will need to drain peak sunlight hours. Come on. Here we go. I see someone there. Oh, they are green. They are all very angry. Yes, that's not shoot on sight. I know for a fact that's not shoot on sight. Okay. Fast travel down to Helios. Then is there actually a way through to there from here? Or do I have to run through there? So there's no need to run through there or run all the way around just to find out that I can't actually do anything. Or can't actually get in. So do the corpses want to clean up? No, they don't. Okay, service rifles aren't worth much. Around here, is that all of them basically? Not seeing any there, so let's just check over here. There's one back there, I see. Let's make sure there are no others that are immediately visible. You died in a weird position. Anyone in this tent? Nope. Okay, good enough. So I will do... I should do Valair so I can complete all those quests. Actually, first of all, before I do anything, I should go and pick up Cass and Rex. Why are they... Oh, I know why they're inside waiting, because I went to the penthouse accidentally. They're probably up at the presidential suite. Yep. Follow them. Where's Rose there? Or Cass?
Let's roll out.
Okay, so what do I do now? I'm gonna do Valair, because where is that? Out there. I think that's basically like the only thing I can do that won't cause one faction to get really mad. And I actually didn't go and do that. Now, you know what, I'll go do this, so I'll travel to Vault 34. Don't be creepy, that's an NCR place there. Just don't remember the name of it. This place is amazing. What was my frame rate? Then thankfully I'm not shit on sight. You're just a veteran ranger. Impregnable? Is that a word? I don't know if that's a word or not. I'm going to assume it is. Are you named? Yes, you are.
I've been hearing some rumors from the embassy that Mr. House has gone quiet. I've been here. Yeah, well, somebody has to wrangle those washouts and losers. Disappointed. Call them the Misfits, but the squad leader's got some promise. A kid named Max. I'm going to make them shape up. You're welcome to try. Hell.
Okay. Not named. Not named. Not named. No, you're named. Oh, there's no one else in here who's named. That's all empty. All stealing. Don't want to do that. Let's just see, so talk to Misfits about improving their squad. So, where am I going? You there.
I'm assuming you aren't associated with... That seems highly illogical. This is an unexpected point. I had hoped to... And how would you propose... Company readiness reports are logged on the computer systems at the resort. Such an attempt, however, is likely to thwart efforts to motivate the squad to do actually.
Okay, don't go with his idea just yet. Talk to you first.
Hattie. To me? I'll tell you what I think this squad needs. That's right. Folks just don't talk to other folks. That'd be swell. I mean, if they knew the idea came from me, then I sure hope you're more convincing.
Okay.
Once again.
Hey, what? Okay, hold on, talk to you.
Yo. We don't talk too much, mostly. Well, Hanrahan's a big pussy. Ain't good for shit in a fight. Shit, maybe you're right.
Okay.
So now the word is Caesar's calling in his elite troops from Arizona. Not much to tell, really. I grew up in New Reno, joined up, took my shot at being a ranger, didn't make it, so... Gee, I don't know. Maybe because I'm saddled with the worst damn unit in the NCR army. Yeah. I mean, no. They're okay people, but they don't care. They're slacking off. You really think so?
Okay, and then you.
Greetings once again.
Innate. However, you're trying to appeal, but only because I
suppose if you must stick with your...
Okay, did it. So, didn't realize that speech check was the one I had to do. That was easy.
Have you seen those elite rangers?
And you don't actually have any dialogue. That's a bit annoying, but whatever. Now, Valair. Wait, we have a medical station or a medical tent. Now to do this bit, which isn't that hard. So, good spot to dive in. Where's the scavenger platform? So, that must be the scavenger platform there. So, that it's like lurks. Do they have damage threshold? They don't. Okay, so I'll just use this. And Rex is dealing with them. Okay, oh, there's the scavengers thing. Wait, this is clean water. I forgot about that. Is that Lake Works? Okay. Okay, so what's on here? Because with that many lake works, there's got to be some sort of reward for that. So far it's 14 darts. Star bottle cap. I suppose that's an award in itself. So basically my prize was some darts, a star bottle cap, a couple ammo, and one sensor sarsaparilla. Okay, makes sense. So should probably use a couple right away, because I did have a bunch of rats. I didn't even do that there. Okay. So now I'm going to swim this way. How far? Not too far, and there's Lake Mead Cave and a Crash B-29. I can use your pit point underwater, I forgot about that. Just gonna use the alien epoxy on this. I suppose I'll also use it on this, just make sure that they're fully repaired. And I'll use it on Grease Lightning as well. I'm actually use Grease Lightning when I go through the cave. Where do you interact with it? Oh, there they are. I forgot it's like really light. And this one here. Okay, so don't do that just yet. I want to check out the cave. Are they gonna drown? Just make sure I've got everything from this room. So 1, 2, 3. Okay, so that's all the crates. Okay, it looks like that's everything from in here. Pre-war money. Bunch of chips which can't be picked up because they're pre-war. Which means that very likely none of the casinos will accept them. Nothing. Also nothing. So is that essentially my reward? 60 pre-war money? Not seeing anything else. Yep, okay, that seems to be everything. If not, doesn't matter. What's this here, if anything? It's nothing. Don't understand how the cave, like, exit can be half underwater, but when you actually come out, it's fully underwater. Doesn't really make a lot of sense. Yeah, that's right. I wonder if there's a way to force it to fire. I don't think there is. What does the quest say? Turn to the shore and use loads that now to float the repeater. Okay, but how? Shim is down in quest. No. Then what is it? Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm blind. For some reason I was reading the boy was detonated as something completely different. Cazadores, because of course. I am this place now. Cazador Heaven. Since it's just brutal. Can't remember if there's actually anything in here. Oh yeah, that's right. You've got that, and then you've got a metal container. And another box. That's, I think, it. I think that's your reward for killing like 6 or 7 young Cazadores. Possibly more. Drink more since it's a spiral. So can I convince them to help all three factions? Or will it not let me do all three?
So we may see our dream of flight soon? It's going to be a dream? That's tremendous. I'll transmit instructions. I just told you, robots are going to handle it. They'll break the plane. Exactly. We'll be shelling an unoccupied location in out by the time they realize they aren't under attack. The kids wish we were shelling a real target. Pearl thinks it's wise not.
Okay, so tell Pearl. This is the place, yes it is.
Hello. What you have done for us, you are a trust. You may find one in the workshop.
Okay.
Of course, my job. After all the training.
So wait, so hold on. Convince the boomers to aid you in the upcoming battles. Was that not going to help? Complete all three. Return to Crocker. Forge an allegiance between them and the Legion. Form says that the boomers will help support the Legion. Until yes, man. Okay. So this is the workshop. Yes. You are worthless, Rex. armor's worth a bit? No. Okay. Okay, quickly go and turn this in.
By order of Kaisen.
Yes, yes, there's all my weapons. Just checking the frames, that's not terrible. Okay, where's the cannon? Can I fight now?
No.
So I can literally kill you in one punch. Ah, this is what I'm upgrading. There we go, now I'm assuming. Oh, I'm former Lucius. Come here, you two. So, wait. Cass. Wait.
Some of the slaves have been sweating.
Have you brought news of the book? Good. Make sure they help the lead. I want you to forge an alliance. They used to be camp. Never this.
Come back tomorrow, okay? Just talk to Lucius first.
You have some. Well done. It will be very useful in the coming battle against the sniper. Kaisar has taught us that
Okay, so you don't give me any more quests. Cannot wait in this location to go outside and wait 24 hours. Actually, I can probably get away with 18. I'll go 19 hours. Okay, it's tomorrow. Talk to me.
The last time we met, I appreciate your concern. Have you been successful?
But I've already helped them. Wait, what? Hold on. Does he not want them to be cannibals? Because I thought... I don't get that. Okay, take 5 or 4.
Have you been successful in?
Hold on. What is the quest exactly? Oh, okay, so I can't do that now. Bring the Legion's offer of alliance to Majori. Oh, okay. So, quickly go and turn this in. Which I feel like this is probably going to be where I'm no longer allowed to advance.
Let's roll out.
Okay.
Don't miss the Lonesome Drifter. Song so sad and lonesome, audience members of the opposite sex would.
I know who the Lonesome Drifter is. I'm kind of the one that got him a job there. That's a dumb line.
Please obey all weapon laws.
What weapon laws? You shouldn't be drinking on the job, NCR troopers.
You've got our best rangers coming. All of a sudden, I'm like,
okay. Talk to you about the boomers, have a great time.
Excellent. In any event, I have another assignment ready in your rest up.
Okay, so does that now automatically give me... No, it doesn't.
Hello again. So I did. As you... We've made great strides, sure, but we've had reports of violence against NCR. I'm inclined to agree, but violence...
Okay. Where's Cass there? Why is Cass not exactly following? Where is she?
Well, hello there. You should have paid your dues, but nobody fucks me.
What? Why? Why? What? Why? I didn't do anything. Why did that happen? Make a quick save.
Greetings, friend.
Talk to them, they'll help me.
Hello again.
Okay. Didn't. Okay. For some reason, that guy's really buggy. Need to go to the old Mormon fort. Thank you. So do I have Psycho? I don't. Okay, where's Julie?
Hey.
God damn it, she's missing again. Unless she was in here, that is. There she is. Well, someone is at least.
Hi, do you need assistance? Great. How much?
Hey, Worth Grits. Do you have Psycho? Because I've misplaced all mine. No, you don't. Why does no one have Psycho? Having fun, Destiny 2. I still need to play more of it. I haven't played it since last time. Because I've been too busy playing Guacamelee.
Hey, you're the one who's been going around.
It's really fun, but made poorly. Yes, I think that was the same with the first one. It was fun, but not very well made. Until, like, they had a major up. They had like the, I think it was the Taken King or something like that. I think that was the one that fixed the game. A lot of error code. In like the bit that I played, I didn't have that many like errors or anything. Could easily be an issue with hardware or something. Okay, Mick and Ralph's better have someone selling Psycho. If neither of them sell Psycho, then I'm gonna have to try and find somewhere else that would sell Psycho. So my first two exotic and start the main campaign. I don't think I have any exotics yet. I don't know what I've got to begin with. You don't. I think you. Oh god. Guzian? Gussian? Gusion, I don't know. Thanks for the follow. Where's you?
I heard about some things you've done around.
What guns do you have for sale? Please tell me you also have. This is annoying. Very annoying. Yeah, have all of this useless stuff. I'll buy your katana. I don't know if I had a flight suit already. I'll keep that just in case. Steady, have these. Okay, accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Do you have repair 100? Do you know me to press that one? You don't. You're essentially worthless. Does your special inventory have Psycho?
Like I always say.
Doesn't have any good weapons. Oh my god, why does no one sell Psycho? Is there a medical thing up here somewhere where I can just steal one Psycho? Like, I'll take a safe for literally anything. They have Fixer. They don't seem to have. They've got Steady, but no Psycho. They had a medical thing down here, I'll check that one.
How's it going?
Why do they not sell it? Okay. Where else? Wait. You're the drug dealer.
Looking for a fix, man?
Why do you not have Psycho? Where's Novak? Do you have one Psycho? I only need one. I don't know if it's unique. Well, I got a broom, so I think it was which one? That one? Nope. This one, nope. These are first floor. What do you mean that one? No. That's not mine, don't think that's mine, that's not mine. This one. So you must have said second floor, not second room. Okay, that flew further than I had expected. Empty safe, dog meat. I think I found like every chem except Psycho. Where else could I find Psycho? I don't think it'd be sold in Prim. I doubt it'd be sold at the Harvey Outpost. Nipton's literally just dead. Doubt it would be sold in Good Springs. Oh, there's Jimmy's well. I'll quickly head to there. Just line this up perfectly. And that works perfectly. Medics, because of course you only have medics. And of course you had steady. Okay, so where's the well? There it is, I can see it from here. I just need to get my reward from him. I think he's still up there. Yeah, he is. Super Stim Pack. I think that's the unique BB gun. Which can only be obtained with the Wild Wasteland perk, I think. Okay, let's get my money from him.
Jumping Jesus on a post. Yep. You drive a hard bus.
Okay.
We're hunting shitheads.
It's a rifle. Where am I going to get a single pawn shop? I just need one psycho. No, I've just remembered where I can get some. I'll check here first.
Here to do business?
Doesn't have aid. Okay. Tonic Wrangler. So, Tonic Wrangler is in the north gate. He's near the north gate. Can't wait for it to turn out that they don't count.
Hello.
Hey, chum.
Nope, didn't really press that one. Why do you not sell chems? So I said chems, but you don't sell chems. You lied.
I have some work I need handled. Back before we just get the cap. If you bring all their debts back, we'll get. All right. If we hear you crossed us. Great. There are three people who need to be tracked down.
Greg, Santiago, and Lady Jane.
Grex is a bit cracked, but mostly harmless. He owes 130. Lady Jane fancies herself a high roller, but she's just. I hear she's run goods for the followers of the apocalypse in the past. Santiago is a suave son of a bitch.
Okay. There's that, but I need. Chems. This is an issue. No one has psycho.
You better get out of here if you know what's good for
you. Yep, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Don't worry. It's a bunch of weapons in there. Yet, not what I need. I need psycho. I literally need one psycho. Is there a... no, there isn't. Is everyone else going to be?
Howdy.
No, it was just that guy that was mad. That was literally the only guy that was mad. Why was that the only guy that was mad? Okay, there has to be one psycho somewhere in this place. What? Okay. Why is this a different cell? Nothing. Nothing. Okay, up on level 4. Three chemics at that. I'm currently looking for one psycho because I need it for the to kill Pacer, but I can't find one psycho and I've checked every vendor. So I'm trying to find one psycho in here somewhere. Okay, this room should hopefully have one. No, no. 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 Seriously? No. Why does nobody have one psycho? Oof.
People say you've been helping out around town. Much appreciated.
Can you stop being so close to me? It's in there. Okay. Yep, I'm getting out of here. Don't worry. Oh, it's actually you, not Cass. So was it this room or was it the next one? It was the next one. Okay, the thing is I can get into Hidden World right in front of them because I have 100 snake. Which one was it, this one? Got this. I was innocent in this situation. Well, I can just go and fix my reputation downstairs. Is everyone here still mad? Or is everyone else in here calm down?
It looks like people in Freeside are talking, bub. For the right cast. Alright, you let your caps do the talking. This'll take some work. However, this is a once-only affair. People aren't gonna believe in you if you go on another.
Okay, there we go.
Keep moving.
Now to go and kill Pacer. Because I've been looking forward to this ever since I started the whole King's quest line. But I already dealt with the whole thing with the Kings.
Word is those tough guy rooms here. I ain't seen them myself. How scary can they be?
Should probably mark the quest if I haven't already. I have it marked. Where are the stairs over here? Then I think Pacer is up on this floor. Maybe not. No, he's next floor. And he's in this room. Wait until 8:30 AM or 8:20 AM. So when are you going to play Destiny 2? Dunno, but I'm not playing it on stream because it's always online. I don't know when I'll play it next though, because I'm currently in the middle of Guacamelee. Well, towards the end of Guacamelee, so Spike with Psycho. Now, wait 14 hours. busy. This is evil karma, Ron? Not intentionally. Like, I think I'm still evil. Yeah, I'm still a devil. I accidentally started an evil karma run. No one should witness this. Okay, I just want to see, can I still take... No, I can't. Over here. So this run sort of became evil karma when I... Actually, no, I don't know when it became evil karma. Because I had evil karma even before I took... I had evil karma before I even took Cannibal. So I don't know what caused it.
You're a man of your word. If you want, hold on to Rex for a little while. Pace, he and I grew up together around here. Don't judge him too harshly for trying to get some caps out of you. He probably took you for a squat. There have been a lot of people moving in the...
It's a shame Pace is dead. Human, just like the Ultralux. Which, thanks to the Cannibal perk, that I actually did that path for it for the first time. I'd be turning him back to cannibalism. Okay, need to run. So, how do I get Wild Baby? What? For reputation. I've got no idea what you're asking. Try attacking me again. If you are, I'll make a quick save before talking to this guy. So, quick save here. Whoop. Damn it, he was over the other side. I wasn't paying attention. Okay. Get up. You don't know the amount of effort I had to put into that.
Hello. Yep. Good show. With the conditions there, no one will suspect. Now, you're probably wondering about your reward.
600, I will take more.
I don't officially have access to any more funds, but here. I've received a message from Colonel Moore up at Hooverdam. She's been following. You're not officially in the employ of the... The Colonel is not someone you...
And I'm now going to take a wild guess and say that I'm now at the point where... No. I'm not. So I can literally just go and do that. I can go to Hoover Dam. Okay, cool. Half expected this to be the block-off point. So where are they? So, one's in the strip, one's at Gunrunners, by the looks of things, and one's in Freeside. Okay. So, I'm actually on the stream here because I'm tired and haven't been sleeping that well. So, yeah. So, I'm on the stream here. Thanks to anyone who's here. I'll be back tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow, same time. Actually, earlier by 45 minutes because I won't actually stall it due to. Anyone else? So yeah. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.